So I think this is a view you're going to get a lot of. Let me show you what you're looking at. I have this harness in my car. It's actually plugged into my CD player. And it suspends my phone here so that I can see my GPS. But the harness also means that you can see me safely while I'm driving. And you guys will get this view of me because I would be watching the road. But anyway, here I am, off on my next adventure. I'm driving through Virginia today. I decided to take the back roads instead of taking 95, just for interesting sake, and it has been fascinating. I have learned that a dollar store and a gas station make a town. I've also learned that the accent around here is so thick that even I can't understand it, which is saying something. I've also learned that my haircut is incredibly unusual around here. It might have become trendy in pop culture, but I've had two children and one adult ask me if I meant to cut my hair this way. So I thought that was kind of funny. Yesterday, I went into a grocery store in South Carolina, and there was a sign in one of the aisles that said New Age Beverages. I was like, maybe kombucha will be there. That'd be really cool in the middle of South Carolina. So I go down the aisle, and the most new age beverage I could find was some Arizona peach iced tea. So I'm not even sure what it meant, but I thought it was really funny. You know, I know this is a weird lifestyle. I know this is not normal. I know a lot of people hear about me being a nomad and the way I choose to live, and they think I'm completely crazy, and they don't. There's no appeal. And it is fascinating. Because I get to, like, basically get a little peek or a little window into the way somebody lives. And so, like, last night, I stayed with a woman I met on a Facebook group. Never met her before. She knew about the way I lived and said, if you're ever in the area, let me know. I'd love for you to come by. So I invited myself for the night. She was totally open for it. She cooked dinner for me. We cooked together. We went for a walk, took a really long walk with her dog, stayed up late talking, got up this morning, had breakfast, and then I headed out on the way. I am 100% sure, based on her personality and disposition, that if her and I had just had coffee or dinner, we would not have gotten nearly to the depth of conversation and connection that we got by doing all of those things together. So it's really interesting to get that depth of view into the way other people live and operate. That I, you know, I love human beings. I don't just say that. Like, that's genuinely one of the things that I get the most juice out of is connecting with people. And so this thing about, like, staying with people and getting that deep glimpse into their life has just been really interesting. If you're going my way, I want to drive it all night long.
You got purpose. Find your medicine. Do-do-do-do-do.